Right there! some clip on! I get some shot cap!
Fire! ¿En qué puedo ayudarlo hoy? ¡Que el destino le sonría, capitán!
Want to be left in peace, my friend?
Trinidad to see Sally Brown, boys.
Roll, boys, roll, boys, roll.
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown, boys.
And way high, Sally Brown.
She's lovely on the foreyard, she's lovely down below, boys.
Roll, boys, roll, boys, roll.
She's lovely 'cause she loves me, that's all I want to know, boys. Oh, Captain Baker, how do you store your cargo?
Roll, boys, roll, boys, roll.
Some I stow forward and some I stow after.
Way high, Miss Sally Brown.
40 fathoms or more below, boys.
Roll, boys, roll, boys, roll.
There's 40 fathoms or more below, boys.
Way high, Miss Sally Brown.
Oh, way high. And up she rises.
Roll, boys, roll, boys, roll.
Way high, and the blocks is different sizes.
Way high, Sally Brown.
Oh, one more pull, don't you hear the mate a-ballin'?
Roll, boys, roll, boys, roll.
One more pull, that's the end of our
Captain, haulin'. His waters are closely watched by our enemies.
So Thatcher's been topped. Fuck's sake.
He was outnumbered. I couldn't reach him.
Devil damn the man he was fierce, but his heart was divided.
It's hard to let go of the life and no rest.
Nah. My own idiot father liked to brag about how he meant to purchase a ship of his own. I'll get a privateering contract, Charlie. Your old dad'll be a captain. Drowned in a whiskey bottle before he ever left shore. Right, Kenway. I've been musing on this plan of yours. This observatory you're always going on about. How do we know it exists?
We find a slave ship called the Princess. Aboard to be a man called Roberts. He can lead us to it.
All them slavers work for the Royal African Company. Find one of their ships and start asking some questions.
Loose main sails!
What's our course, Captain?
We're looking for slave ships. Any that work for the Royal African Company.
You don't mean to traffic human cargo now, do you?
No, Jesus, Annie. You know me better than that. We're only after information. Looking to find where the Princess docks in her spare time.
The Princess? slave ship.
Right. Blackbeard told me there's a good chance we'd find the Sage aboard her.
Warship incoming, Captain!
I can see the danger. Captain, Vin just sunk a merchant schooner.
Damn. Can't that animal stay the course we agreed to?
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Trim two, fill those sails!
We must be getting close, Captain.
That's a pirate, Hunter!
Don't sink that slave ship, can we? There's hundreds of innocent men aboard.
I know. I know.
Half sails!
Fire!
She spooks, Captain! The slaver ship is running!
Damn fool! I'll get us in close.
Fire! On your mark, Captain! Fire! 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 Fire!
Ready to fire!
Fire!
Damn that Captain Vin! He's unloading everything he has!
He'll sink it if he's not careful. We'll get closer.
Fire!
Taking this close.
Stay aboard, boys! Fast as you are! All clear! Pull away! Here's the port!
Trace those bastards down, Ken. I'll murder the men who stole my ship.
Keep calm, mate.
Our fort to our advantage.
We're ready, sir!
Right! We're gonna hit them! Fire!
There's a bomb over there, Captain!
Fire!
Awaiting order, sir!
Furthermore, to stand where they're in!
Fire! Reef the topsail! Gather! Incoming fire!
Don't lie about it!
Loose!
going over. Find the captain.
Come on, Leroy says. Just scurvy maggot brains.
Guns and steel aren't louder than sticks. Spittle, they.
I've more than enough of all that.
Just find the captain. Captain claims the princess sails out of Kingston every few months.
Right. We'll set a course.
You made ash of my sails and rigging, jackanapes. You owe me a share.
Oh, damn it, Vane!
Oh, Charles, what a surly devil you are.
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
Oh, but it's my mandate to fuck with you, Charles. Lads! See, the boys and I had a bit of counsel while you were wasting time with this lot. And, well, they figured I'd be a fitter captain than you reckless dogs.
I'll cut you another cut, Tracer!
This one I figure I might sell for a tenner down in Kingston. But with you two grog blossoms,
I can't take any chances. You regret this day, Rackham.
I regret most of them already. Tie them up! Cast them off.
I'll gut you, Jack Rackham! I'll open you up! I'll tear out your organs and string your bloody lupin out!
Stop your goddamn howling, Vane! There's no bloody use!
Well, well. The face of Edward Kenway speaks, eh? Pray tell us, Captain, how to quit this predicament. And tell us what genius you have for sailing a boat with no sails and no rudder.
Shut your gob!
Keep still now. I'll take these oysters you've ordered.
You mad sap. This island's crawling with food, if only you'd care to look for it.
Yeah, I am looking, louse. Found some just here. Don't come following now. Do you hear me? Don't come looking for me.
Wretched fool.